बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, वी विल स्टार्ट लेक्चर फॉर क्लास 8। एक्सरसाइज इज 1.4। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, यस सर, ए इज गिवन, बी इज गिवन एंड सी इज गिवन। टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए बी एंड सी एंड ए एंड बी एंड सी। नाउ 1.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, ए बी इंटू सी एंड ए इंटू बी सी। फाइंड फर्स्ट यू फाइंड ए बी इंटू सी, फर्स्ट यू फाइंड ए, मैट्रिक्स ए इज माइनस 1 एंड 1, बी इज 1 एंड 1। फर्स्ट रो विद द फर्स्ट कॉलम, फर्स्ट रो विद द सेकंड कॉलम, सेकेंड रो विद द फर्स्ट कॉलम, सेकेंड रो विद द सेकेंड कॉलम, यू विल गेट। नाउ वी विल डिवाइड विद सी, ए बी एंड सी। द आंसर ऑफ ए बी इज माइनस 1, 2, 1 एंड -2। मैट्रिक्स सी इज 3, 1, -1 एंड 2। नाउ वी मल्टीप्लाई फर्स्ट रो विद द फर्स्ट कॉलम, फर्स्ट रो विद द फर्स्ट कॉलम, माइनस 1 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 प्लस 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस 1। फर्स्ट रो विद द सेकंड कॉलम, माइनस 1 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1, 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2, एंड बिटवीन देम इज प्लस। अगेन सेकंड रो विद द फर्स्ट कॉलम, 1 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 प्लस माइनस 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस 1। सेकंड रो विद द सेकंड कॉलम, now minus 3 minus 2 minus 1 plus 4, 3 plus 2 1 minus 4, answer will be minus 5 3 5 and minus 3. In the first part AB and BC, again the same, we again determine whether AB and BC are equal. Both are equal, no, the second part is not equal. Determine whether AB is whether yeah, equal or not, you find AB. We have found it left hand side. Now, the second part. Second part, AB, C equal to A into BC. I find it only this one. You will find the same as AB. The same. First you find BC and then multiply by A. The same here. The part second. First you take AB, then multiply by C. Also the same. Then the right hand side, BC multiplied by, you will get both answers same. Now interpret which law of multiplication though? This is called associative law. This is called associative law of multiplication. Associative law of multiplication, they are also given in the topics on page number 24. There are three laws, three parts, 1, 2 and 3. It's also 3. Order are same, only change of bracket. Therefore, is our associative law, associative law of multiplication. Multiplication is a part of our third. Now, question number 9. Question number 9. Here given A, B plus C equal to AB plus AC. First we take the left hand side. A into B plus C. First we find B plus C, then we multiply A with BC. On the right hand side, first we find AB, then we find AC, then we add AB plus AC. We get both the sides same. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Now, question number 10. AI. What is I? I is called identity matrix. AI. Identity matrix. A multiplied by I. Find by itself. Same. I multiply here. B multiplied by I. Same. Now, question number 11. Question 11. Here is given A plus B transpose equal to A transpose plus B transpose. Now, I have done question number 11, first part. First, we take left hand side. A plus B transpose. First, we find A plus B. A is 3, 2, 1 plus B is minus 3, 4 and 2. Now add them, we get 3 minus 3, 2 plus 4, 1 plus 2, 0, 6, 3. Now taking direct transpose, A plus B transpose, 0, 6, 3 transpose. We get row change to column. It's on left hand side. Now we solve the right hand side. Now right hand side is A transpose plus B transpose. A transpose plus B transpose. First we find A transpose. A is 3, 2 and 1 transpose. We get 3, 2 and 1. Now B, minus 3, 4 and 2. B transpose. We get minus 3, 4 and 2. Now A transpose, B transpose. The transpose of A is 3, 2 and 1 plus B transpose minus 3, 4 and 2. We get 3 minus 3, 2 plus 4, 1 plus 2. We get 0, 6 and 3. The left hand side is 0, 6 and 3. 0, 6 and 3. Therefore, left hand side equal to right hand side. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Same. The part B, A minus B. Same. And then plus, minus, and then transpose. The right hand side. Question 12 is also same. Question 12 part 1. AB multiply by AB transpose. Now is question number 12. AB transpose equal to B transpose, A transpose in the left hand side. Left hand side. First we find AB and then we find AB transpose. On the right side, first you find the transpose of B, the data one, then we divide, get our answer. Now, I am giving the homework now. Question number 9, 10, 11, part 2nd, and question number 12. It's your homework now. Build by yourself. Any problem? Call me on my WhatsApp number. Thank you. God bless you.